Burglary and theft are two of the most common crimes. Now some police agencies have a new weapon that may help keep you and your property safe and secure.
In this original report, CBS News' Erin Kennedy reports thieves won't even see this high-tech tool.
We enjoy a very low crime rate here, but yet we're no strangers to burglary.
Sheriff David Lane is giving out vials of Smart Water CSI to senior citizens in Porter County, Indiana.
Mark your valuables.
Lynn Pixler got one.
Very, very similar to applying nail polish.
She dabs it on her smartphone and jewelry.
It's odorless, colorless. You don't know it's there, but it's there if you need it.
Once the liquid dries, it can only be seen under a black light.
Every single vial has its own unique chemical signatures.
The number under the barcode on Pixler's vial links whatever is treated with Smart Water to her. So if her valuables are ever stolen and later found, the identifying mark can be tested.
We'll take a sample of that, send it to the Smart Water lab, and they will send the results back as you as being the specific owner of that property.
Sheriff Lane said he would consider using Smart Water to help catch criminals like some police departments in Florida are already doing.
Fort Lauderdale police set up this sting where a thief was sprayed with the Smart Water as he tried to take a purse out of a back seat, allowing police to link him to that particular car and crime. Suspect Michael Jackson's case will become the first one tested in court using this new product as evidence.
I think there's a number of issues involved before it's going to get accepted as part of a criminal trial.
DePaul Law School Assistant Professor Monu Beatty says courts will have to determine Smart Water's reliability.
They'll look at what's the error rate of this product. Does it really match up uniquely with each individual owner?
Beatty says there are other concerns. For example, if someone unknowingly buys stolen property marked with Smart Water, they could become the suspects.
It might create problems for people who are completely innocent.
Smart Water has been used successfully for years to convict criminals in England, and that may help it in America. In the meantime, Pixler is confident she is better protected from would-be burglars.
I haven't lost anything yet. I hope I don't, but it just seems smart to be vigilant.
Erin Kennedy, CBS 2 News.
Smart Water lasts on products for 5 years and on skin for weeks or months. The cost for Smart Water kits that include a vial, a black light, warning stickers and signs, $99 to $199.